हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी मारिया शारापोवाज लाइफ ऑटोबायोग्राफी. सो हियर इट इज, एंड इन द इंट्रोडक्शन लाइन शी ऑलरेडी मेंशन दैट देर इज शी इज नॉट ऑर्डिनरी. देर इज समथिंग अलाउ डिसआर्मिंग अबाउट मारिया शारापोवा, समथिंग एट ऑल मीन्स शी वॉज नॉट ऑर्डिनरी लाइक अदर्स. हर स्माइल, हर जेंटल स्माइल लुक्स अ बिट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम अदर्स, वॉट अदर्स डू. ऑन 22 अगस्त 2005 शी बिकेम द नंबर वन इन वुमेन्स टेनिस. All over the women's tennis, she was at number one position. All this happened in almost no time. Poised beyond her years, the Serbian-born teenager, she was born in Serbia, took just 4 years as a professional to reach the pinnacle. So, in just 4 years, she topped the list. How did she top the list? And here is the sacrifice, okay? However, the rapid ascent in a fiercely competitive world began in 9 years before. She started the practice 9 years before. Means all over the struggle, her struggle was 9 years old. Before, with a level of sacrifice few children would be prepared to endure, little Maria had not celebrated her 10th birthday. Means when she was about to go to 10, about to be a 10-year girl, she packed off her luggage and go to the train to United States. Means from Russia, she go to United States. That trip to Florida and with her father, Yuri launched her path on the success. Means this was the time when she chose the path to success. Her father took her to Florida. Okay. But it also required heart-wrenching 2 year separation from her mother Yelena. Means she also have to sacrifice her mother's companion mother for 2 years. Okay. The latter was compelled to stay back with in Serbia because of visa restriction. Means her mother was wouldn't able to come because due to the visa restriction. Okay. The 9 year old girl had already learned an important lesson in life. This her mother's sacrifice was the was a very important lesson in her life, that what tennis excellence would only come at a price. Means anything, if you want to succeed in anything, you have to pay for it. Okay. I used to be so lonely, Maria Sharapova recalls. I miss my mother terribly. Means Maria Sharapova says that she was so lonely, she recall her mother always. She recall her mother. My father was working as much as he could to keep my tennis training going. Means her father was terribly working, okay, in continuous work, so that he could pay the fees for her training, tennis training. So he couldn't see me either. Matlab, means वो अपने फादर से भी नहीं मिल पाते थे, उन्हें भी नहीं देख पाते थे ज़्यादा, ठीक है. बिकॉज आई वॉज सो यंग, क्योंकि वो थोड़ी जवान थी. आई यूज टू गो टू बेड एट 8 PM एंड द अदर टेनिस पीपल वुड कम इन एट 11 PM एंड वेक मी अप एंड ऑर्डर मी टू टाइडी अप द रूम एंड क्लीन इट. मीन्स द अदर रूममेट ऑलवेज यूज टू से मारे पर शरपोवा टू क्लीन द रूम, ओके, इंस्टेड ऑफ लेटिंग डे दैट डिप्रेस मी. मीन्स there was either way that she would be depressed or either way that she another way that she will become more determined. So she became more determined, quite determined and mentally tough she became, okay. She learned that how to take care herself, okay, how to take care of herself. She never thought of quitting. She never thought to quit. She always knew that what she wanted. You must have a goal in your life and you should go for that goal, okay. That what Maria Sharapova did. When you came for nothing, you have nothing. Means she said that if you have nothing, you will have nothing ultimately till the end. If you don't do anything extraordinary, then it makes you very hungry and determined. I would have put up with more humiliation, insults than that to steadfastly pursue my dream. She want to complete her dream, so that's why she bear that humiliation, insult and other things, okay. That toughness runs through Maria Sharapova even today. Today also she has the toughness. It was the key for her bagging of the women's single crown at Wimbledon 2004. This was her spirit to grab the title. To her meteoric rise to the world number one spot in the following years. This was her motivation, you can say. Her journey was frozen plain of Serbia. Matlab, initially, she started from frozen plain of Serbia to the summit of women's tennis, means top of the women tennis list, has touched to be the hearts of tennis fans. For the youngster herself, there appeared to be no room for sentiment. Means Maria Sharapova didn't have the room to take her sentiments. She always do hard work for her success. The straight look and answer she gave was when asked about her ambition, make it imply clear that she considers sacrifice were worth it. Means she know that if you want to gain something, you need to sacrifice something. I am very, very competitive. I work hard at what I do. It's my job. This is my mantra for success. Means her mantra for success is hard work. Okay. Though Maria Sharapova speaks with a pronounced English American accent, she proudly says what she says because she is a Russian. I said initially that she was a Russian. So she was born in Serbia, but she was a Russian. She has a Russian, you can citizenship. So what did she proudly says that she is a Russian. She has a Russian nationality. Clearing all doubts, she says, I am a Russian. It's true, US has been a big part of my life, but I have a Russian citizenship. My blood is totally Russian. I will play the Olympics for Russia if they want me. Okay. Means her feelings was with Russia. Like any number of teenage sensation, Maria Sharapova lists fashions. Means Maria Sharapova always doesn't only like tennis. She also like fashion, singing, dancing, hobbies. She loves to read novels of Arthur Conan Doyle. Her fondness for sophisticated evening gown appears at odd and with her love to pancakes. Means she also like gowns, pancakes, chocolates, fizzy orange drinks. Okay. Now Maria Sharapova cannot be pigeonholed or categorized. Means she cannot be just said that she is like her. No, she is different. Her talent, unwavering desire to succeed, readiness to sacrifice have lifted her to the top of the world. Means her desires have eagerly pushed her towards the success. Few would grudge her the riches she is now reaping. Means only few people only. Few people see her hardness, hard work. Other than that, every people see her success. Success is not the main thing. Struggle is main thing. So this is what she has to say about her monetary gains. Monetary gains means money. How much money he earned from tennis. Okay. Of course, money is a motivation. Tennis is a business and a sport. But the most important thing is to become the number one in the world. That's dream that kept me going. मतलब कि यही dream था उसका जो वो करना चाहती थी, achieve करना चाहती थी. ना उसका main motive था पैसा, ना business, ना कुछ achievement. उसका सिर्फ number one पे जाना था, ठीक है? So I hope you will have understand it. So we'll meet in the next video. Goodbye.